Gilbert, a condition in which Mr. Weatherly's symptoms are common.
Good, someone's right ahead.
Hang with you, party with you.
Your kisses.
I've got moves you've never seen.
Maybe I'm just looking for an excuse to spend more time. I want this. You want this. Hang on. What?
Nothing. Let's see.
I love you. And I'm still gonna love you. Okay?
God knows what is hiding in those weeds.
I keep having to tell myself. A couple more years of residency and I'll be free.
Don't sit. Have a drink
with me. I'm actually kind of tired. I'm gonna go to bed.
But if you rat me out, you can't be my date to the hospital fundraiser tonight.
Yeah, well, we have to go. Joe said that it's mandatory.
Who's that?
Straight A's freshman year, taking junior level classes, not to mention medical royalty. Not so bad on the eyes either.
You're drunk.
Judgment.
Yeah, well, that bar's a lot more affection than you.
I'm working my butt off to build a career.
Because I trust you. Because you always seem to want to do the right thing.
God, just admit it, okay? You are attracted to him.
If I even let the thought in for just a second. What does that say about me?
Well, I guess that makes me lucky, because I don't have anyone.
When I'm with him, it feels unpredictable, like I'm free.
Got under my skin, and no matter what I do, I just...
Once you fall in love with someone, I don't know if you can ever shake.
You can fall in love with her.
I'm not sorry that knowing you has made me question everything. That in death, you're the one that made me feel most alive. You made all the wrong choices, and of all the choices that I've made, this will prove to be the worst one, but I am not sorry that I'm in love with you.